Today is nearly 1 week that I am in Veradera. Today I make a tour by myself with the autobus to Mandanzas. Normally it costs with the tourist bus nearly 6 euros. And I made a tour with a bus for the native people. I paid just a half. It's easy to travel. You need the basic of Spanish, of course, to know where you want to go, to ask the way and the price. But also, I think it's not so important. You find some stuff to eat. You should know what the toilet use. You need a baño. But all is easy. It's easy and I'm really feeling safe.